The car test is 101. The song's never finished unless it passes the car test. You just get in the car and you drive around and you make sure it smacks in the speakers, because that's the main thing.
Kenny is, he's a unique artist. He is, he's really unique. In a time where music is kind of filtered or watered down, there's an artist like Kenny that means every word he says and is like so adamant about writing every lyric and the feeling or the emotion that a song brings him. You know, like that's just, he's Kenny special. He's very emotional. He's very passionate about his music. It has to mean something. And the music alone, before there's ever a lyric or a melody, has to make him feel something inside, or even he's just like, nah, that's not it. It's not feeling like how I'm feeling right now, and I need it to match that emotion. He's like that, you know? You don't always have artists saying stuff like that.
I don't want to say I'm good at like reading people, but I can read people that I feel are like me. I can tell when I see it in their eyes, and Travis has that same like look in his eyes. Making music with him, it was like second nature because he understood.
There's some days too that Kenny's just like, I'm so in my head today, I can't write a thing. And I just know the next day is gonna be magic. Like he's going through something. And that's, honestly, I like working with artists that are going through something.
But like it's more so metaphysical, to where like we don't even need to like talk to each other. It's just more so of like looking in the eye or like a certain note, and we're just like, yeah, like this is it. It's kind of like we're just, yeah, just in the same like broken down building, but we're just in different rooms. A big part of my life has been being in cars and like driving fast, and so if it doesn't pass the car test, that's like a big thing.
Yeah, got you. I can, even just how you can hear your drum sticks and stuff like that. So much raw element.
Yeah, I love that. That was you. That was
everything from like songs on the EP to the name of the EP, like Survivor's Guilt. Like, we couldn't be more aligned.
I could only hope that someone who has done what he's done and been where he's been in life could see that I'm being honest. Just put it on the track and like be like, it is what it is, what comes after that. And then for him to be like, I hear you, and like, I identify, and that's my favorite part.
Yeah, this song's perfect.
Yeah.
Because like, it's almost the equivalent of like, talking to a therapist and being like, this is what's going on, like this is what I'm going through. Writing about it or talking about it in a song is the same thing. It gives you the same satisfaction and weight lifted off your chest. You're like, oh, I got that out. And it's in the form of a song where everyone can listen to it, they can interpret it however they want, and it can also be used as like a tool for them.
Just like, just quit your job, like let's go crazy.
Yeah, a lot of people will go straight into like a 9-to-5 right from high school and never even give their dreams a chance or attempt to live their dreams.
Oh my gosh, and that's what I try and tell people. I'm like, I feel like you owe it to yourself. You owe it to your dreams to try, at least try.
Where you're from and where I'm from though too, like you're like, some people feel weird dreaming.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I can't dream that big, whatever. And you just fall into like, oh, just do what everyone else does, get the 9-to-5, and just like, you're not allowed to dream that big, you know?
100%.
Which I hate, you know?
Yeah.
I like risking it all.
100%, bro.
Risk it all.
And that's what I love about this project, is it just sounds like risky. I feel like we did so much on this for like, I don't know, I guess you could like call it like, yeah, commercial, but I feel like we did so much things that a lot of people wouldn't do for something to be like at the forefront, and I'm proud of that.
Yeah, same. It
took so much risk. I want this car.
Same.
I don't know how. Have you ever seen that before? The parking?
They gave me this car to borrow, and I sat in the car for about like a good 3 minutes going, how do I put it in here? I was like looking for it to be right here, right here, right here. And then I saw right there, I saw the P.